Okay, everyone, I'm gonna show you how easy it is to inject your semaglutide at home. So it comes in this tiny little syringe with a baby needle, and I would recommend doing it before bedtime because one of the common side effects is nausea. So you're gonna find a little bit of fat. So an inch of fat that you're gonna pinch. And then we're gonna give you a little alcohol swab with you. So pinch your fat, clean. And then you just go straight in. A little sting. And that's it, I'm done, yay.